The All Progressive Congress APC don't call the anti-Wuruwuru joint body to freeze Bayelsa account for the suspicious withdrawal of 17.5 billion naira by the government people. The Deputy National Publicity Secretary of the APC, Yekini Nabena, for one statement on Sunday inside Abuja, is the call for the arrest of Commissioner for Finance, Maswe Ebibai. He said they oversee the illegal withdrawals on top of the matter. The Publicity Secretary called on the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, and the Nigeria Financial Intelligence Unit, NFIU, to take on the task to show where the money dey. OMC said they withdraw for the orders of the state governor, Sirake Dixon. According to party talk-talk person, OMC is still the indigene of the Bayelsa state, the state government, under the watch of Governor Sirake Dixon, he don't put body for the illegal sharing of the money with the plan to use them for the upcoming governorship election.